Hey, good afternoon, guys. We are here at Dunbar High School, where they are planning for a very special trip. They're headed to Walt Disney World tomorrow, all a part of the National Performing Arts Festival. Brooke Noe, one of the co-sponsors of the Dunbar High School Drama Department, with us. And you guys have been working very hard at this. One of your students even reached out to me and said, Deanne, we've been working so hard. Come talk to us. Tell us what you're doing.
Okay, so we applied to the National Performing Arts Festival earlier last year. And we picked this show because we thought it'd be really cool at Disney World. And so they've been working since December every single day so that they can go and do this 20-minute segment. And if we are selected, then we actually get to perform for the live audience at Disney World.
So you guys are performing a part of Mary Poppins, right? They get like 20 minutes to show what they got?
Yes, yes. It's 20 minutes, so we get a little bit of Mom, Dad, Bert, Mary, everybody.
Okay, let's take a look.
Secret kept, a pair among the cables. Another world to be unfurled. It ain't just bits and rainbows.
So best of luck to the Dunbar High School Drama Department headed to Walt Disney World tomorrow for the National Performing Arts Festival. Coming up at 4:50, we'll have more from the Drama Department. Back to you guys.